Capitals, Joe, and right there, that's a tempo line. The Capitals trying to get some energy right off the bat, starting the Hunter, Berube, and Miller line, trying to set some tempo to this game to get back on track.
And that's the way to get on track. Calle Johansson's wrister beats Glenn Healy between the leg pads. Washington's got the lead just 37 seconds in.
Well, when a team's struggling like the Toronto Maple Leafs, you can ill afford a weak goal. And Glenn Healy gives one up right off the get-go. 4-on-4, the Capitals break out. Oates will get an assist. Look at Kelly, just go wide on the D. This is the goaltender shot. He's got to stop that. And there it is between the pads. The Caps, Kelly, you'll take it. His best results have been against the Leafs, Joe. He's got 8 goals in his career.